Hi, we made it, 500 subscribers, and I could not be more excited. Thank everybody for subscribing. When I started this few years ago, I never thought, YouTube was a thing for me to get on. I just wanted to try to help people, learn how to kayak, learn how to fly fish, and learn how to put the two together, learn some basic things. Boom. 500 subscribers, I never thought about that. This is the official video for the 500 subscribers win. So I'm going to lay out some rules. I'm going to go over the prize pack one more time for those of you that might have missed the preview. So this is what you're going to get for 500 subscribers. I'm just going to kind of go through everything, and then I'm going to tell you what you have to do. So first of all, I'm going to add this t-shirt, not this t-shirt, one just like it. To the winner. So the winner will be able to pick the size that he or she needs. And I will get your t-shirt just like this one, sporting a lovely logo of Floating Feathers Kayak Fly Fishing School, just as a way to say thanks and a way to help to ask you to just spread that word just a little bit more, and I would certainly appreciate it. So, prize pack. I'm going to start with a Tuff sack. This is a 38-liter Tuff sack from NRS, so it's a great way. I have stuff on dry bags and on some of my videos, so I'm going to give you one of those. I'm going to give you a paddling journal. It gives you a nice little thing, just all kinds of great ways to just keep track of where you go, water temperatures, flow, time it took you to paddle, equipment you used, all kinds of great things. Even for your fishermen, it has some stuff in there that puts you like water temperatures, time of day, things like that. So it's kind of a nice way to figure out what you did right and maybe what you did wrong. So I got a few things from YakAttack as well. I've got the YakAttack catch and release drip rings. I have a video on that, so I thought that was appropriate. I have several videos on the YakAttack lever lock anchor trolley installation on a few different kayaks, so you're going to get one of those. You're going to get a YakAttack roto grip paddle holder. I use this for, of course, holding my paddle, but also for holding my stakeout pole, so it works really, really well, and my net on occasion. I'm going to give you a Yeti cooler tie-down kit. Comes with all the hardware you need in there. For you fishermen, anglers, there's a pair of fish grips. These are pretty nice little things. They've been around a few years. I got my first pair, 2009. But they've been around a while. They work really, really well, especially for saltwater species. They're nice, nice, lightweight. They float, they lock. Look them up, fish grips. I'm gonna give you two 3700 423 tackle boxes from Plano. These are their waterproof ones, so they give you a nice little option to put some stuff in if you're a tackle. Again, if you're an angler, if you're not an angler, it's a nice way to store some stuff to dry, keep it dry on the kayak. I'm also a big advocate for safety, so while I cannot give you a PFD because it's just so many different providers of PFDs, and I really want you to get a PFD that fits you and is comfortable for you. So I just can't give away a PFD, and I'm sorry about that. But I am going to give you a safety whistle. It's a very important piece of safety equipment. I want you to be safe on the water, and this is just a small little token that can help you. I am glad to give it away on this giveaway. For our lady paddlers, lady anglers, this is a Go Girl combo pack. This is a product that helps ladies not have to find a facility while they're out on the water. This is a facility to help you go, girl. So, go, girl. You can look that up. Great little product. I'm going to give you a bunch of stickers, Floating Feathers Kayak Fly Fishing decals that you can put on your vinyl decals. You put on windows of your car, whatnot. Some American flag stickers because, most everything I use is made in America, so I thought that was pretty appropriate. I got a few different sizes of Floating Feathers stickers, some small ones, some big ones. I've got some Crescent Kayak stickers because I use Crescent Kayaks a lot. A couple business cards in here, and I think that's it. So that is a prize pack. It's a lot of stuff. I think someone's going to be extremely happy to win this. So all you have to do, and this is the important part, right? This is the video that you have to do this on. No other videos count, not on Facebook, not on Instagram, only here on YouTube. So if you're watching on Facebook, head over to the YouTube page, or if you're watching on Instagram, head over to the YouTube page and comment there, because that is the only place that I will be picking a winner from, okay? I appreciate everybody watching on every platform, but right now it's a YouTube 500 subscriber giveaway, so I want to make sure that you're subscribed, and I want to make sure that you do it off of YouTube. So, underneath this video, where the comments are, and hopefully it's still underneath, or if they rearrange stuff by the time this video gets out, comment. Comment a name, your name, just say, hey, I'm in, something like that. Just make a comment, a nice comment, please. Nothing vulgar, nothing out of the ordinary, right? Just something nice, like, hey, I'd like to win, or hey, pick me, something like that, okay? Any comment, as long as it's nice and appropriate and no cuss words, anything like that, please. I will pick from those. You don't have to comment anything special. Just make a comment. I'm in. Hey, I'd love to win. Whatever it is. So all those comments, okay, I'm going to let those comments go for 1 week from today. So 1 week from today. And then I'm going to get on YouTube, and I'm going to pick from all of those comments, and somebody is going to win this awesome prize pack. So 1 week from today, on the time this video premieres, let me put it that way, because you may be watching this 2 days after the video premiered. So from the time this video premieres, it'll be 1 week, okay? And I will put it in the comments below so you can see that when the deadline is, okay? And I will make that official drawing, okay, at 5 p.m. Central, or for you military people, 1700 Central Time. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. All you have to do is comment below, make it a nice comment, appropriate comment. I will pick randomly from there. I will use a random generator. It'll pick a comment. So I don't have any favoritism in this. It's not gonna make a difference if I know you or do not know you. All I am very appreciative is that you subscribed and you comment, share it. I'm so happy, so grateful for everybody sharing it so far. All the comments I get, some are helpful. There is a few that are never helpful, but that's what goes with YouTube channels, right? You put content out there, somebody's going to give you negative feedback. I always try to reply, especially if it's constructive criticism. I don't mind at all. But anyway, on this video, giveaway, awesome prizes. Thank you all for 500 subscribers. I'm still trying to wrap my mind around 500. So maybe at 1,000 or something, we'll give away something more. And, maybe one day we'll get to 100,000 and, I don't know, give away a kayak or something. Who knows? That's a long ways off. We're only at 500 right now. So, that's a pipe dream right now. All right, anyway, thank you all for watching. Okay, 1 week from today, the date will be in the comments below, 5 p.m., 1700 Central. I will do a random drawing from the comments below. Just comment below this video right here. Thank you all so much. I'm so appreciative. Again, Donald with Floating Feathers Kayak Fly Fishing School, and just wow. Wow. Thanks, everybody. All right. Good luck. I will pick one of you that's watching. Hopefully, if you're watching, you leave a comment below. So good luck to everybody, wherever you are, and just let me know. Okay. All right. Thank you all. I'm going to get out of here. See you next time.